Kaykay, and I have my boyfriend here, and our friend Kim. We are actually on our way to Nebraskon right now. We've been driving for an hour and a half, so we're halfway there, and we're super excited. Once we get there, we're going to wait in line for a little bit, get our badge.
For a long bit.
Hopefully it's not too long. We saw some pictures of people waiting.
Yesterday, Thursday, for pre-reg. That line was forever long.
And if you've ever been to a con before, you know that not too many people go on Thursdays. So for it to be really long on a Thursday, it makes us kind of nervous about how long it's going to be this, like, today. I don't know what kind of school bus that is, but it's a school bus, apparently.
It's the kind that has candy. Doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
We ain't ever getting older. Alright, I'm cheering. Ready? Hard eyes. Hard eyes! Show me hard eyes! As good as the day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay. Good morning, everyone. It is nice and early here in Nebraska. We are at the Victorian Inn, and our roommates are still asleep, so
we're hungry.
Yeah, we are very hungry, so we're about to go check out the breakfast they have here. Hotel room, and I got this awesome little $5 snack bag from the dealer's room yesterday. I just wanted to do a video reveal so you guys can see what I get too. So this is the first item. Can you see this pretty well?
Yeah.
We got hot green peas. Well, we got three bags. No, wait. Four bags of it. And, oh! Hi, Chew. I really love Hi, Chew, so I'm really excited. But it looks like that's it. So for $5, I got all of these items. It says RV Rocks, I think. I don't know if you guys know what this bread is, but it's not red bean paste. It is really good, though. Mmm. What do you think it tastes like, babe?
Oh, cinnamony, cream cheesy, maybe?
Oh, I didn't think cream cheese. Yeah, it is good, though. Anyways, we're about to finish up this little snack, and then we're going to get back into Tifa and Barrett and head back to the con. Because it is 10:12 right now. We should be at the con. We just got to the con, and my stupid self forgot my badge. So I'm waiting for my friend to bring my badge so that we can go into some stuff.
baby killer. With the strength of 10 gorillas, follow me now, don't lose patience. The village is open, I'm ancient now. Just get live, I can break down and I just died. Beautiful Kaykay number 5, while I try to find out her cup size. Light some candles, so many dudes try to handle. There's more talent in my sandal, now let's get drunk and just gamble. Like a ninja, like a ninja. That's right, I move like a ninja. Please make way for the whole pack, gay old hag, she's a lady. Tunade.
For it, and as you can see on here, it says it's going to be worth $60 of material, so I don't know what's going to be in it, and you are going to find out with me right now. Looks like I have a plushie.
Well, everyone, this will conclude my video. I just want to emphasize that this was my experience. There are a million different ways you can experience a convention. This was also my very first time vlogging at a convention, and there were a lot of things that I didn't include. For instance, the cosplay contest, the AMV contest, the many different photo shoots that happen at a con, and I only showed clips of the panels that I went to. So there are a lot of things that you can do at a convention, and I just want to let you know that this was just a glimpse of what happens at an anime convention. But anyways, thank you for watching this video, and if you'd like to see more of them that I plan on posting in the future, then please subscribe to me today so that you can keep up with what I post. Until next time, you guys.